Good evening. Good to see you all here. It's a great crowd, and I know that we might get some rain. Is it rain or is it snow? It's scary to see that. But it's great to see you all here. Welcome. This is our student recital number 2. I'm the Dr. Alejandro Avila, the instructor of piano studies and organ, and I also do all the accompaniment. I'm just very pleased to present this program. Our students, I know they have been working very hard, some of them harder than others. Nonetheless, this is a great program. We have a very nice variation of instrumental music and vocal music. So I hope you enjoy the selection. And we're here to celebrate their success and their hard work. So just want to congratulate them all in advance. I want to announce a couple of cancellations. Unfortunately, there seems to be some sickness going around in town. So we're going to have, unfortunately, tonight, Brandon Morgan, Amanda Johnson, and Emily Nelson performing with us. But the rest should be all as written. A couple notes. So if you go to the back of your program, just want to make you aware of what's going on. So several of the students here, and myself included, after this we got to run to the auditorium because we have a dress rehearsal for a holiday concert. So that's happening tomorrow. Please don't miss that concert. It's my personal favorite, just because of the theme. Obviously, everything's about Christmas. We sing and perform, play a lot of Christmas carols, arrangements, so I'm sure you're going to enjoy that concert a lot if you come. That's tomorrow in the auditorium here in this building at 7:30. In addition to that, we have December 3rd, that's Sunday, the Central Kansas Community Choir Concert. So that's a combination of community members and some of our students performing at First Presbyterian Church. Also a great program. See a lot of members already here that I know they're very excited to be performing on Sunday. So that concert is at 3 p.m. First Presbyterian Church in Grady, 2400 Washington Street. Yeah, I'm learning my streets. And we finished the fall semester season with Christmas Story Radio Play. Just kidding.
Okay. Come here.
Our Christmas Story Radio Play is put by our theater department. So that will be at the Crest Theater in town at 7:30 on Tuesday night. And it's going to be also broadcast by the radio at a later date. So you might want to check that out. And if you have more questions or just want to find out more about the times and things like that, you can always go to that website that is listed in the back of the program, shows.bartonccc.tv. I just want to acknowledge our music instructors who made this possible. We have, besides me that I teach piano and organ, we have Mrs. Jamie Miniman here, director of instrumental community. We have Dr. Eric Foley there in the back, director of who teaches guitar here at the college too. All right, we have a nice and little program, so let's get started. I welcome the first performer to the stage, and please enjoy.
Oh, dear, 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 dear
She knocked the preacher down. Get along home, Cindy.
Peabody, timpani, chambali, sveglia, nanineta, sveglia, nanineta, adjuno, dorma, guru, adjuno, dorma.
Thank you.
tomorrow night. All in the concert.